Hello, Lakers Nation. Happy December. No, it's not Christmas Day just yet, but it feels like it. ESPN just released the schedule for Christmas Day games, which means we now know who the Lakers are going to be taking on. I'm Trevor Lane for LakersNation.com. Make sure you subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. All right, on Christmas Day, according to Adrian Wojnarowski, it's Lakers versus the Dallas Mavericks, and that game is going to be taking place at 5 o'clock Pacific time. I kind of like that. You get the whole day to do what you need to do, maybe watch some other NBA games, and then you get to that main event at 5 o'clock. Going to be a blast. LeBron James against Luka Doncic. Now, I'll admit, this was not the matchup that I was expecting. I thought it was going to be Lakers versus Clippers because that's kind of the marquee matchup in the Western Conference. But the more I think about it, the more I like it. In terms of playing style, I think this is going to be a great fit. The Mavs play this up-tempo, high-octane offensive style built around Luka, and you've got that new rising star in the NBA taking on LeBron James and the defending champs, the Lakers, with Anthony Davis and all the other pieces that they've added in. Montrezl Harrell you've got in there, Marc Gasol, Dennis Schroeder, of course, Wesley Matthews, this new-look Lakers squad. So it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm excited. I can't wait to see it. And let's not forget, now the Mavs have added Josh Richardson, so they actually have a wing defender to throw at LeBron. Remember, he feasted against the Mavs last season because they didn't really have any wing defenders. And if you remember, that first matchup between the Mavs and the Lakers last season was a ton of fun. That's the one that went to OT on a Danny Green buzzer-beating three, and then the Lakers won in overtime. No, Dwight Howard did not hold Seth Curry on that screen. That was totally legal. Whatever. Danny Green hit the three, sends it to OT, and the Lakers go on to beat the Mavs. It's going to be a fun matchup on Christmas. And the rest of the schedule is pretty exciting, too. Here's what the rest of the day looks like. Kicking things off at 9 a.m. Pacific time, you've got the Pelicans and the Heat, so Zion against Jimmy Butler. Then at 11:30 a.m., you have the Warriors taking on the Bucks. No Klay Thompson, still breaks my heart. But you get Steph Curry taking on Giannis Antetokounmpo. Will he be re-signed long-term with the Milwaukee Bucks by that point? Then at 2 o'clock Pacific time, you have the Brooklyn Nets with Kyrie and KD taking on the Boston Celtics, Kyrie's former team. That should be a great matchup as well. Then, of course, Lakers and Mavs at 5 o'clock Pacific time. And after the main event, things are finished up for the night at 7:30 Pacific time. You have the Clippers against the Nuggets. Yeah, that's right. The team they blew a 3-1 series, was it? Yeah, a 3-1 series lead to in the NBA playoffs. Will the Clippers be out for revenge? Will the Nuggets continue to haunt that other team in LA? It's going to be a lot of fun. This is going to be a can't-miss day of NBA basketball. But let me know what you guys think about Lakers versus Mavs Christmas Day. Let me know in the comments down below. And don't forget, follow Lakers Nation across social media, at Lakers Nation on Twitter and Facebook, at Lakers Nation Official on Instagram. And if you want to follow me, you can find me at Trevor_Lane on Twitter, at Trevor Lane NBA on Instagram. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.